Hi there and welcome to this video. In this video, let's see how you can add custom fonts to Squarespace. So I'm going to use Google Fonts as an example. And by the end, you're going to see how you can add your custom fonts on Squarespace. So let's get started right away and find the font that you want to add. So let's just search for a font here. And I can use this as an example. So I'm just going to choose this. And if you want to change anything about the font, you can always change that here. You can change the sizes and just work with the font, but I'm not going to change anything. I want to download the font the way it is. And then once I download the font, you can either add it on the header of the Squarespace page, or you can add this in your code injection. And then you can add this in your CSS. We're going to add both of them on our CSS using the custom font feature. So first of all, of course, we need to download the font, and you can just click there. If you're using Google Fonts, you can click to download the font. And once you download the font, you're going to find this text file, and this is just the license, and you can use it for free. And you also have the font itself. So this is the one that we're going to upload on Squarespace. So I'm just going to bring this onto the desktop, and let's go back into Squarespace. And on Squarespace, if you're not already on this page, you need to come into design, and I'm using Squarespace version 7.1. come into design, and then we want to change the font style for H1s, and you're going to see how you can use it to change the font for this. So let's go into custom CSS, and here into custom CSS you can upload a font. And if you want to upload a font, first of all, let's put the cursor somewhere down here, because we're going to use this to get the link for our font. So I'm going to come here under manage font, and I'm going to upload our font. Let's see if the font is supported on Squarespace, and it was called Pacifico, this one. And you can see it's uploading now. And once it's done uploading, I'm just going to click on it. As soon as I click on it, you can see that the link has been pasted for us up here. So we can just cut the link. Let's remove that link from there. And if you want to add this on your web page, this is how you'd add it on any web page. Just add it on the header, on the head of your HTML. Paste the link there, and that's the link for the font on Squarespace. But for us, we want to add it using CSS. So I'm going to just paste the link here. So the font family, and then inside of the font face, we need the font family name. And the font family name, you can just copy that directly from Google. If you are on Google here, just copy the font family name from there and bring that here. And then the source. So this is how you're going to add it, the link URL for the font. So here URL, we're going to paste the one we've just copied from our custom CSS link. So that's the link. And then this is how you can use it. If you want to use it on a page, if you want to use it on a body, you want to change the font for anything, H2, H3, H anything, any specific CSS. I'm assuming you know how to use CSS, so you can use it this way. I will copy this. And once we copy this part, so this is a part that's going to bring the font into Squarespace. So just paste it. Once you paste this in here, your font has already been added and you can use it on Squarespace. So let's say we want to change the font of this. Let me go back, and I want to copy this to change our H1s. So I will copy this. So please note that this begins here and it ends here. That's what is used to define our font. So I want to change the H1. Let me say H1. And then as soon as I do that, you'll see the H1 has changed the font for this. So the font of this is different because we are now using that. If you want to change the text for anything else, Maybe let's see if we change, we make paragraphs as well. And you can see it will change the paragraph to use the font that we have just added on Squarespace. So let me just explain the code once again. So this is a code that adds the Squarespace, the font to Squarespace, and then this is a font that will allow you to use it. Okay, so depending on where you got the font from, and just note that I did not add the all of it. And if you want the cursive is the one that we want to use. This is how you'll use the font. This is how you add the font. So once you upload it, copy the link into this URL. Copy the link into the URL here. Okay. So if I remove that for now, just to explain the code, you'll see the source and then the URL and then the link goes in here. So paste in the link for your font like that. And I will put all of this in the description below. So you can just copy it and use them as you want. I'll also add this in the description below if you want to use this code for yourself. So that's it for this video. In this video, you've seen how you can use custom fonts. Okay. So any font that you get, you can upload on Squarespace and use it. So I will save. If you want to save the changes, of course, you have to make sure that you save. And that will make sure that any changes that you've made will persist. So that's how you can add custom font on your Squarespace. So I'll see you in the next video.